Hello everyone, welcome back to your favorite channel, Nice Gambia. Here we come again with another exciting street video. Right now I'm in the street of Senegambia. This is the main highway that leads to the Senegambia Beach Hotel. I open the video just near the tropic mall. From here to the Senegambia Beach Hotel will be just 5 minutes walk. This Nice Gambia showing you the street of Senegambia. In the Gambia, West Africa. Gambia is one of the most famous places in the Gambia. And usually you can have a lot of tourists visiting Senegambia, because it's a place where you can have a lot of beautiful hotels and restaurants. I'm going to take you a stroll around Senegambia. A lot of business places, a lot of shops. I'm still walking, heading to Senegambia. As you can see, beside the road, there are restaurants. You can have restaurants all around here. Right now, I'm in the heart of Senegambia. Here is the roundabout. This is the gate. It's the main gate of Senegambia Beach Hotel. Right now, I'm moving inside, going to the beach side. Restaurants. I'm still moving around Senegambia Beach Hotel. Right now you can have a lot of restaurants going under renovation, and some other restaurants are also closed. As you can see, the place is somehow quiet and remote. Here you can have shops. Here in Senegambia is where you can have a lot of beautiful hotels and restaurants. As you can see, some of these restaurants are not operating right now. Now I'm inside Senegambia Beach Hotel. A lot of restaurants are not operating right now. You can see the place is somehow quiet and remote. is the way that will lead me to the beach side. I'm still at Senegambia. Right now I'm moving towards the beach side. Walking down to the beach side to show you the wonderful beach. Right now I'm walking down to the beach side, the Senegambia beach. You can see there are a lot of incomplete buildings, as you can see. There is also a lot of construction going here in Senegambia. People are busy working inside. So a newly built house. Construction is going on. Wherever you might be watching, welcome back to your favorite channel. This is Nice Gambia. I'm walking down to the beach side to show you the lovely beach and the movement out there. the Senegambia Beach Hotel. Right now I'm at the Senegambia Beach Hotel, as you can see in this video. A very magnificent building, the Senegambia Hotel. Senegambia Beach Hotel right now, what I'm showing you in this video. Senegambia Beach Hotel is very, very nice. As you can see the building, it's a magnificent building. Still moving down to the beach side in Senegambia. Beautiful view. Hope you will love the view here in Senegambia. This is the Senegambia Beach Hotel, as you can see in this video. It is very beautiful. I'm right at the beach side. A very lovely beach. A very wonderful beach here at Senegambia. You can have few people around the beach side. Right now I'm in front of the building of Senegambia Hotel. There's a nice air blowing. Wonderful breeze. Senegambia Beach Hotel is one of the most beautiful place and one of the most places that need to experience, because the place is very calm, you know, very cool. You can see only few people around the Senegambia beach. You can see over there, there are three boys, young boys, swimming. Very lovely place. You can see the place is very clean. It's a very beautiful view. Senegambia Beach is one of the best beach in the Gambia. sure you are watching and you never know. This nice Gambia, presenting you an exciting video at the Senegambia Beach Hotel. The beach hotel outside. Senegambia Beach Hotel. During the weekend here used to be very tight, very congested. People used to be full here on the Senegambia Beach Hotel. Gambia Beach is very lovely. It's a wonderful beach. Right now, Senegambia is somehow remote. Place is very calm. But during the weekend, Saturdays and Sundays used to be very tight. Used to be very full of people. Here at the Senegambia beach side. Right now, there's no activities that is going on. From Senegambia beach, you can move towards Palmarima. Baby and Fajara. You can see you can have a lot of hotels in this surroundings. Thank you. No, you feed them on YouTube channel. I'm moving from the Senegambia beach side, moving towards Pokoloko beach side. Still at the beach side in Senegambia. Right now I'm at Pokolo beach. Thank you. from Senegambia Beach Hotel. Right now I'm Pocoloco Beach Hotel. Pocoloco Beach Hotel is also located in Senegambia. Pocoloco Beach. It's also a very nice beach. Beautiful trees. And have beautiful trees here on the beach side. It's a very lovely beach. Thank you. Right now I'm at Pocoloco Beach. It's also a very lovely beach here in Senegambia, Pocoloco. Lovely palm trees on the beach side. Pocoloco is also a very beautiful and lovely beach. Right now I'm at the Pokoloko beach site here in Senegambia. Most of these restaurants are not operating. This building is where you can have beautiful restaurants, but they are not operating right now. As you can see in these videos, these restaurants are closed. They are not operating right now. Solomon Beach and Restaurant is also keeping closed. Only few people. Here is a very controlled beach. The place is calm. Do not spit it. Hotel. A lot of beautiful hotels on the beach side.